Hi guys, another project here. It's 50 states license plate. So just getting started. So we have Idaho, we have Indiana, we have Iowa, Minnesota, Mississippi, Montana, Utah, and Washington. So how I installed this stuff? There's a lot of approaches there. For myself, being kind of newbie to this, I did some homework and put some thoughts around. So, and once again, in my case, it's like should be clearest and last maintenance. So I'm not sure if I will be into this. So what I did, I put two nails on the very top. So your wall is vanilla. Basically, you have only two holes per, let's say, one column. If we're talking about like 50 states, most probably you can do, it depends how much real estate you have, most probably, but usually it could be five columns by 10. So right now we have 8, so I definitely have space underneath. So it's an idea, and also put them in alphabet order. Right now I just started with whatever random I could get so far. I just putting them. I'm pretty sure at some point of time I most probably need to reshuffle them, make sure they kind of already in alphabet order, and just add within the column the missed spots. So once again, back to those two nails, and they're connected. It was another questions how to I hook up. In my I was thinking about some hooks. I didn't find them long enough, or let's say cheap enough, because like for each two plates you need two hooks, so I didn't find that. I also was thinking to cut the chain and actually open the each piece, but it seems to be extra work, and not all of them are long enough as well, or will tough enough to actually open. It will require, let's say, cutter and other stuff. So so doing easy way, what I did, basically got the paper clips. Yeah, really paper clips. I don't know, you can get in any, let's say, in this case it was staples, but 50 of them black, you can get whatever colors you want. They cover it without rubber, so it's like extra protection maybe. So, and you hook up one by one, so easiest way possible. So it's a little bit wobbly, but again, it most probably you will never touch them, etc. So to reattach or replace, you can easily just bend it and put it back and replace. So it's, so far I found the easiest way, at least for me, guys. So feel free to suggest any other approach how to do this. I know there's another idea to use a chain. So you will put two chains on top of, let's say, each hole. In this case, you can hook up other two hooks along the way, each for each plate, and also to do so. But once again, it looks like I still need hooks plus two chains to play with. So I found it's like extra accessory. So far I'm just doing like simple possible way. So another idea is that along the way, most probably I will have a lot of duplicates, different presentation. For example, we have Utah here, and we have Utah here, differently looking ones. So the idea is probably, in my case, one wall will be dedicated to 50 states, one just one type, whatever it will be, but most looking or most older, so most newest, and another collection will be just all other duplicates with different look and feel. Yeah, thank you for watching. So it was once again like initial collection of 50 state license plate. Yeah, thank you for watching, and appreciate any comments and suggestion how to do it right. Yeah, thank you guys. Bye.